see the breaking news slide up there that the Toronto Maple Leafs have acquired John Tavares via free agency.
Yeah, and listen, it's a great day for the Toronto Maple Leaf fans. It's very hard to get a guy this caliber in the prime of his career. He was looking forward to a change, and now he's got it with the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Let's look at it. I mean, you got Lamoriello, who knows nothing but winning, and you've got Barry Trotz, who just won and has been a terrific coach. Do they win this year? Do they get into the playoffs this year?
No, I don't think they. I think they're going to have some of the similar problems. Some of it would just be personnel on defense. Mm-hmm. I'm not certain about Leonard and Bryce
I
for
think
sure.
I think the Islanders are one of the more fascinating teams to watch this season, but I don't think they're a playoff team. I think we both agree on that.
Barzal has a step. He's in alone, and he scores! Matt Barzal came flying through the neutral zone and makes quick work of Antti Niemi to give the Islanders the early lead. Shooting, lead, score!
What's better than passing a shot? Both absolutely perfect.
Bentley on the intercept. Bentley to the backhand. And he scores!
My goodness! You gotta be kidding me. What a play by Josh Bailey.
Return to Bailey. Toe drag loose. Bailey scores! He's back. He bounces free. Bailey scores! That's two for Josh Bailey and the Islanders. And a quick shot for Bailey. It's a hat trick. Beauvillier with Barzal to the net. He's in alone. He scores!
And coming up only
three goals. It's not like you need one. You need three.
Barzal risks a shot. They score!
He's
outside again. The deadly. Major, and there's a shot. They score! Anders Lee on the rebound. And the Islanders with it one. Lee shoots, scores! They've done it! Three goals on the power play to tie it at five! Over for Bailey, he scores! Here come the Islanders. Nelson has two in the game. He charges to the goal. Nelson scores! The hat trick and the winner! Every scores! Cross into the slot. Beauvillier scores! He sent Barzal. Beauvillier and Letty are with him. Barzal to the backhand. He shoots. He scores! What a backhand from Matt Barzal! Beauvillier and Barzal. Barzal! And he scores! Set up by Beauvillier. Barzal gets his own rebound. And the Islanders take a 4-1 lead. Barzal, Matt Barzal for Everly, he scores! It's five assists in the game for Matt Barzal. All the way over for Barzal, then for Everly, scores! Straight away, Pollock, the one-timer, scores!